Leeds United fullback Gaetano Berardi has come to establish a reputation as a nononsense enforcer on the field, and in the backdrop of that, perhaps it was a source of real intrigue to many when LUTV caught up with a Swiss fullback on their series Who's the Gaffer? The series, which is based on asking players their thoughts and views as a manager, showed just how much of an intense manager Berardi will be, aptly akin to the player that he is. Berardi chose a tracksuit over a suit and talked about how he would set up his team to play with intensity and a winning mentality. And along with discussing his dream transfers, the 29-year-old also talked about heavy metal and rock music for the dressing room playlist, as well as expressing his preference for winning trophies over the Champions League places. Proper hard man answers from the Swiss. Check out the full interview below.